Alright, it does not get much cuter than this. This is Alfred in the center here, A4661292, along with his three daughters. We did double check because usually we see moms and puppies, but Alfred is a modern man, and he is unfortunately here at the shelter with his three daughters. So starting with dad in the middle, this is, as I said, Alfred, A4661292, and he is a one-year-old male black long-haired dachshund Papillon mix, would be our best guess. He's a gentlemanly guy. He's a little overwhelmed here at the shelter, which isn't surprising. He's 13 and a half pounds, really prefers to be carried around right now, but warms up quickly, medium energy level, and just a really handsome, gentle dog. On the end here, the sleeping beauty is Iris, A4661295, and she is a two-month-old, probably long-haired dachshund Papillon terrier. She's got a little terrier face mix. She is 6.5 pounds. All three of these guys came in from Walnut. Sorry, the information. There's so much information with all these dogs, so I'm just trying to get it out. And Iris is a little bit of a cuddler. In the middle here is Rose, A4661294. And Rose is the daddy's girl. She has a little white spot on her chest and likes to be close. Also 6.5 pounds. Also 2 months old. And on the end, the kissy girl is Petunia, A4661293. And she is the most outgoing, super affectionate of the litter. And also 6.5 pounds. So, this family is here at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Daddy needs a home, as do the girls. So please come meet them here at the Baldwin Park Shelter. They're gonna make wonderful indoor companions for basically anybody in any living situation. They are just fantastic.